We've got a wild watch. I'm the big fish. We're at Rangiora on Sunday, but we're on the grass track here, the greenest surface at Rangiora. We're going to build a bank for the program. Race number two is the maiden event, like one here called On the Buzzer, the son of Christian Cullen. Let's go and have a look at his last start here, and you can see the horse that we're highlighting is in the pink with the giant hand on it, in between runners, and that's what happens the entire straight at Addington. The next 240 metres, it runs out of room, can't find anywhere. Blair Orange aboard, luckless. Prior to that was very good fourth at Gerald Dean behind last of the Mohicans, who's gone on to win again. Of course, owned by the Parr Bloodstock team, Blair Orange will take the drive for Ken Barron. This race taken out by Mac Waller, who snuck up the passing lane. I thought On the Buzzer was good, and it draws better this week. Race two, number four, main dangers here are from the second row and Cristiano Buccini and Mark O'Ronga. Later in the program is race number nine, and I think it is the best bet of the day. It is a trotter, and its name is Mataderos. Let's go and have a look at its win at Geraldine two starts ago. You can see the giant hand on the horse that is in front at the moment. And this one actually led from the 10 metres. It stepped brilliantly. John Dunn manoeuvred its way to the front, and over the 2,500 metres, it never got caught. Now, interesting, the horses that run second and third in this video, they run second and third in the Green Mile a week later. Super Fast Lad and Time in a Bottle. So it wasn't a bad field. I'm really keen on Mataderos. It was unlucky in its next start, and I reckon it'll pay nicely. Nice Quinella here. Mataderos with Maria Zarina in the trot for Paul Nairn. Now, a horse that's a massive drop back out of a Group 1 is Cora Valley Star. Let's go back and have a look at that Group 1 performance at Addington last time. The horse that we're highlighting is back on the marker pegs in the red colours. Of course, this was BD Joe in front, and the horse that wins the race, It's All About Faith, gets up the passing lane. Krug's in here. American Dealer's in here. Little Cora Valley Star whacking away in 7th position on the inside. Ran its last mile in 155 and ran home in 55.6. It drops into the right race. Now, it had a run last week, but that was its first run for 6 weeks. It ran out of room late. It's had one start on the grass, and it was a winning run. Very keen on Corrie Valley Star. I think it's a very nice bet later in the program. Main danger, Player Vista, and Piraki Reactor won nicely last start. No reason why it can't continue the good form. Let's have a look at the three highlighted few at Rangiora on the grass on Sunday afternoon. Kicking off with the eye catcher, race two On the Buzzer. Nice bet. The best bet goes around in race 9. It's number 11, Mataderos in the trot. And the Quaddy Musters, race 10, number 6, Cora Valley Star.